natural category. The barrel on ice. For seals, sea lions, and birds, it's a wildlife sanctuary. But this 120-mile stretch of coast is also a bloodthirsty great white ground zero. The Red Triangle. Enter only if you dare. The shark attack witching hour. Humming sharks use this time to draw closer to shore. In the early morning light, biologists Peter Pyle and Scott Anderson, longtime shark researchers, have stationed themselves to get a first-hand view of great white predator. Now, scanning the water, Peter suddenly spots an attack, wild flashing on the ocean surface, blood spilling out. He radios down to Scott.